Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Indian actor Nasir's family. Mehboob Nasir is an Indian film actor, director, producer, dubbing artist, playback singer and politician who mainly works in the South Indian film industry. He was born on 5th March 1958 in Melleripakkam village, Chengalpattu, Tamil Nadu state. His father was Mehboob Basha and his mother Mumtaz Begum was a homemaker. Nasir is married to producer turned politician Kamila. The couple have three sons. The eldest son, Abdul Asan Faisal, was initially reported to be making his acting debut in a film to be produced by T. Siva, but eventually did not do so. Their second son, Lutfuddin, made his acting debut in A.L. Vijay's Saivam in 2014, portraying the grandson of the character played by Nasir. Their third son, Abi Hassan, is also an actor and featured in Nasir's Sun Sun Thatha in 2012. Nasir made his acting debut in K. Balachander's Kalyana Agathigal in 1985, portraying a secondary supporting role, before moving on to play villainous roles in S.P. Muthuraman's Velaikaran and Vana Kanavugal. He played the protagonist in Yuhi Sethu's Kavithai Pada Niramilai, though his breakthrough role came through his performance as a police officer in Maniratnam's Nayakan. He subsequently became regular in Maniratnam and Kamal Hassan's ventures, appearing in pivotal character roles in Roja, Thevar Magan, Bombay, Kuruthi Poonal and Iruvar. Nasir made his acting debut in Avataram in 1995. A film based on the backdrop of a folk art troupe. Starring Revathi as his co-star, Nasir stated that the idea had come to him as a result of his childhood memories of watching Therukuttu being performed on the streets alongside his father. The film won critical acclaim but failed to become a commercially successful venture. Soon afterwards, he made Devatai, stating he remembered a story he had first heard as a child, which became the creative seed for this film about reincarnation. He stated that his immediate busy schedule had subsequently cost him a role in Aamir Khan's Lagaan. He subsequently continued to work in films in the late 1990s, portraying a blind musician in Rajiv Menon's Minsara Kanavu, a political leader in Maniratnam's Iruvar, and as the father of a pair of separated twins in S. Shankar's Jeans. Some of his films that he has acted in Telugu include Chanti, Bhagiratha, Athadu, Pokiri, Golimar, Shakti, Dokudu, Businessman among others. Besides South Indian language films, he has acted in Hindi language films like Chachi 420, Phir Milenge, Nishabd, Rowdy Rathore, Sala Kharoos and Serious Men among others. He played Bijala Deva, a pivotal role in the films Bahubali The Beginning and Bahubali The Conclusion.